Tax day, April 15th, is just about 2 months away. But this year, there are some new ways to save a bundle on your tax bill.
And tonight, we're breaking down the most important new deductions.
Tonight, we are helping you get the best return this tax season. If you haven't done it, some experts suggest itemizing.
Itemizing actually has some benefits.
If you're out of work looking for a job, the first $2,400 in unemployment are tax deductible. If you're looking for a job in the same industry, experts say you may be able to deduct agency fees that might be helping you. That includes resume prep and even driving to the job interview and postage stamps. Did you buy a home? Don't forget about the home buying tax credits for first-time buyers and long-time homeowners. Experts also say you can deduct PMI premiums this year, but not next year. If you weatherproofed your home, you can get a 30% tax credit up to $1,500 for home improvements.
And when you file your return, don't forget your Social Security number. You need to sign and date it and double check your math.